Good evening. Always a blessing to be together on Friday nights, especially as we offer our best for the Theotokos, the Mother of God. We thank you for being here. For those of you who are watching at home, always a blessing. We thank you for joining us. If you would like to light a candle, you can go to stmarkboca.net, and there's a little button there that says light a candle. And one of our faithful, Steve, is here. I know that Gerard is here to offer that candle for the God's blessings. May our Lord be with us always. Amen. Blessed is our God always, now and ever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, our God, our hope, glory to you, Heavenly King, Comforter, the Spirit of Truth, who art present everywhere and fillest all things, the treasury of blessings and giver of life, come and abide in us, cleanse us of all impurity, and save our souls, O good one.
Amen. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, be gracious to us in our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, consider our weaknesses and heal them for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Come, let us worship God, our King, and bow down before him. Come, let us worship Christ, God, our King, and bow down before him. Come, let us worship Christ, our King and our God, and bow down before him. Have mercy on me, O God, in the greatness of your love. In the abundance of your tender mercies, wipe out my offense. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity and cleanse me from my sin. For I am well aware of my iniquity and my sin is before me always. It is you I have offended. I have done what is evil in your sight. Wherefore you are justified in your charges and triumphant in your judgment. Behold, I was born in iniquities, and in sins my mother conceived me. But you are the lover of truth. You have shown the hidden depths of your wisdom. Sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be pure. Cleanse me, and I shall be whiter than snow. Let me hear sounds of joy and feasting. The bones that were afflicted shall rejoice. Turn your face away from my offenses and wipe off all of my sins. A spotless heart create in me, O God. Renew a steadfast spirit in my breast. Cast me not away from your face. Take not your blessed spirit out of me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and let your guiding spirit dwell in me. I will teach your ways to the sinner, and the wicked shall return to you. Deliver me from blood guilt, O God, my saving God, and my tongue will joyfully sing your justice. O Lord, you will open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. Had you desired sacrifice, I would have offered it. But you will not be satisfied with whole burnt offerings. Sacrifice to God is a contrite spirit, a crushed and humbled heart God will not spurn. In your kindness, O Lord, be bountiful to Zion. May the walls of Jerusalem be restored. Then you will delight in proper oblation and sacrifice and whole burnt offerings. Then they shall offer calves upon your altar.
O God, come to my aid. O Lord, hasten to help me. Shame and disgrace upon those who seek my life. Let them be turned back, and they disgraced who wish me well. Let them retreat at once with shame, who jeer at me. Well done, well done. But let all who seek be glad and rejoice in you. And let those who love your salvation, O God, always say, the Lord be exalted. As for me, I am wretched and poor. God, help me. You are indeed my help and my deliverer. O Lord, tarry not.
O Lord, hear my prayer. In your truthfulness, give heed to my plea. And in your righteousness, answer me. And enter not into judgment with your servant. Since all the living, none is just in your sight. The enemy has hunted me down. He has crushed my life into the ground. He has forced me to live in darkness like those long dead. My spirit faints with grief, and within me my heart is in despair. I recall the days of old. I meditated on all of your deeds. I pondered the works of your hands. I stretched out my hand to you like a parched land. My soul thirsts for you. Make haste to answer me, O Lord. My spirit has failed me. Turn not your face away from me, lest I be like those in the pit. Grant that I may hear your steadfast love at dawn, for I have put my hope in you. O Lord, teach me the way I should go, for I have lifted up my soul to you. O Lord, deliver me from my enemies. It is to you that I have fled. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. May your good spirit lead me on a straight path for the sake of your name, O Lord. You will keep me alive in your righteousness. You will deliver me from affliction. And in your loving kindness, you will destroy my enemies and bring naught to all those who oppress me, for I am your servant.
Δόξα εν υψίστης Θεό και επί γης ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία. Υμνούμεν σε, ευλογούμεν σε, προσκυνούμεν σε, δοξολογούμεν σε, ευχαριστούμεν σε για την μεγάλη σου δόξα. Κύριε Βασιλέα, Φεπουράνιε Θεέ, Πάτερ Παντοκράτορ, Κύριε Ιε Μονογενής Ιησού Χριστέ και Άγιον Πνεύμα, Κύριε ο Θεός, ο Αμνός του Θεού, ο Υιός του Πατρός, αίρον την αμαρτία του κόσμου, ελέησον ημάς ο αίρον τας αμαρτίας του κόσμου. Πρόσδεξε τη δέηση ημώνο καθήμενος εν δεξιά του Πατρός και ελέησον ημάς, ότι εσύ ημώνος Άγιος, ημώνος Κύριος, Ιησούς Χριστός, εις δόξαν Θεού Πατρός, αμήν. Καθεκάστην εις πέραν ευλογήσον σε και ενέσω το όνομά σου, εις τον αιώνα και εις τον αιώνα του αιώνος. Κύριε καταφυγία γεννήθηση μεν γενναία και γενναία. Εγώ είπα, Κύριε ελέησον με, ίασε την ψυχή μου, ότι η αμαρτών της Κύριε προσέκατεύθυνον. Δίδαξέ με ποιο είναι το θέλημά σου, ότι εσύ ο Θεός μου, ότι παρά σοι πηγή ζωή εν το φωτί σου οψώμεθα φως, παράτηνον το ελαιόν σου τη γυνός κουσίσαι. Καταξίωσον, Κύριε, εν την νυχτή τάφτη, εν αμαρτίδους λαχθήνε ημάς. Ευλογητός, Κύριε ο Θεός του πατέρων, των πατέρων ημών και ενετών και συνδοξαν το όνομά σου εις τους αιώνας. Αμήν. Γέννητο, Κύριε, το ελαιός εθιμάς καθάπερ, ελπίσαμεν επί σε. Ευλογητός, Κύριε, δίδαξόν με τα δικαιώματά σου. Ευλογητός, Δέσποτα, συνέτησόν με τα δικαιώματά σου. Ευλογητός, Άγιε, φώτισε με εν της δικαιώματή σου. Κύριε, το ελαιός σου εις τον αιώνα, τα έργα των χειρών σου μη παρήδεις. Συπρέπει ίνος, συπρέπει ύμνος, συδόξα πρέπει το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύματι, νυν και αήν και εις αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
All together, I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord, Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us, for our salvation, came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit, and the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, and suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures, and he ascended into heavens, and seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets. In one holy, Catholic, and apostolic church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
It is truly fitting to call you blessed, O Theotokos, for you are ever blessed, utterly pure, and the mother of our God. More honored than the cherubim and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim. In purity you gave birth to God the Logos. Truly you are the mother of God. You do we magnify.
Ανοίξω το στόμα μου και πληρωθήσετε πνεύματος και λόγον ερέξω με τη βασιλή Δημήτρη και οφήσω με φεδρός πανηγυρίζων και ασογηθόμενος ταύτης τα θαύματα.
Most Holy Theotokos save us. Your maiden beholding you, the great archangel called out to you. Hail, for in you is held all of our gladness and joy. Living Book of Christ.
voice, the Spirit has confirmed you, for you have removed the curse wrought by the Mother Eve.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκεσόσον ημάς, Αδάμ επανόρθωσις χαίρε Παρθένε Θεόνυμφε. Του άδου η νέκρωσις χαίρε πανάμωμε το παλάτιον του μόνου βασιλέως. Χαίρε θρόνε πύρινε του παντοκράτορος.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Hail maiden, you alone have blossomed forth the unfading rose. Hail, for to you was born the apple fragrant and sweet. For the King of all has found you to be pleasing. Hail, never-hatted bride, ransom of all the world.
Και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Αγνίας της αύρης μαχαίρε διείς εκ του πτώματος. Ημών εξανέστησε χαίρε η δείπνων κρίνων. Δέσποτα πιστός ευωδιάζων. Τιμία μα εύωσμον ήρων πολύτιμων.
Τους ως ύμνου λόγους Θεοτόκε, ως όσα και αφθονός φυγή, θείασον συγκροτήσαντας, πνευματικών στερέωσον, και εν τη Θεία δόξη σου, σε φάνων δόξης αξίωσον.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us. From you who are untilled land has come forth the wheat that is holy and divine. We hail you as a living table who has held the bread of life. You are a never-failing spring of living water. To you we cry.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, δαμαλίστον μος γονιτεκούσα τον άμωμον χαίρε της πιστής, χαίρε άμνας κοιήσασα Θεού άμνον τον έροντα, κόσμου παντός τα πτέσματα, χαίρε θερμόν ηραστήριον.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Hail, dawn most radiant, none other, but you did give birth to Christ the Son. Hail, for in you resides the light that has dispelled the gloom of night and banished to oblivion the darkened ranks of demonic hosts.
Και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Χαίρε πυλημών είναι ο λόγος, διόδευσε μόνος ημοχλούς και πύλασα δουδέσποινα το τόκος σου συντρίψασα. Χαίρε η Θεία είσοδος των σωζωμένων πανύμνητε.
Ο καθήμενος εν δόξη επί θρόνου θεότητος εν εφέλη κούφη ήρθεν Ιησούς ο υπέρθεος, τι ακύρα το παλάμι και διέσωσε τους κραυγάζοντας, δόξα Χριστέ τη δυνάμη σου.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us. We in faith with voices lifted, singing praises to you hail. Worthy of all praises, mountain that is rich with the Spirit's grace. Hail to you, maiden, the lamp and vessel that is filled with the manna so sweet that has delight for all pious men.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, mercy seat of all creation, help your maiden, we cry to you. Hail to you, the ladder raising everything on earth by your grace. Hail to the bridge that has truly led the way from death into life for all of mankind who sing your praises.
Most holy Theotokos, save us. More exalted than the heavens, help your maiden, we cry to you. Free from pain of childbirth, bearing the foundation of all the earth. Hail
shell to the seashell that colored in your virgin blood. The divine crimson robe worn by the King of angelic powers.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι. Νομοθέτην η τεκούσα αληθώς χαιρε δέσποινα. Των τασανομίας πάντων δωρεάν εξαλήφοντα ακατανόητον βάθος ύψος αρήτων απειρώγαμε εις ημείς εθεώθημε.
Εξέστη τα σύμπαντα επί τη Θεία δόξη σου σιγάρα πειρώγαμε Παρθένε έσχεσεν μήτρα των επί πάντων Θεών και τέτο κασάχρονων Υιών πάση τη ύμνουση σε σωτηρία βραβεύοντα.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us. All pure maiden, hail to you who has brought forth the way of life, saving all of mankind from the torrent of our transgressions. Hail to the bride of God, too awesome to speak of or to hear. Hail to you, a dwelling place for the master of all the world.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκε, σώσον ημάς, ισχύς και οχύρωμα άνθρωπον χαίρε άχραντε το όπε αγιάσματος της δόξης νέκρος της άδου νυμφών ολόφωτε χαίρε των αγγέλων χαρμονή χαίρε η βοήθεια των πιστός δεωμένων σου.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us. Rejoice, living paradise, behold the very tree of life, who is God the Lord within you planted. His sweetness gives life to those partaking in faith, as bonds of corruption hold them fast. Hail, fiery chariot, for you carry forth God the Word.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, ρονήμεν εις στένη σου πιστός αποδόμενση, χαίρε πόλης του Παμβασιλέως, δεδοξασμένα και αδιάκοντα, περίς λελάλητε σαφώς, όρος αλατόμητων, χαίρε βάθος αμέτρητων.
Now and always and forever and ever, amen. Hail, purest maiden, spacious tabernacle of the Word, seashell that has brought forth the divine pearl. Hail, Theotokos, most wondrous miracle, who truly has reconciled with God all of those who call you blessed at all times and in every age.
Την θείαν ταύτην και πάντημον, τελούνται σε ορτή Θεοφρονές της Αιωμήτωρος, δεύτε τας χείρας κροτήσομεν, τον εξ αυτής εχθέντα Θεόν δοξάζοντες.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us. Hail, bridal chamber that holds the Word. You are for all your people the source of godliness, all purest one. Hail, maiden truth of the prophet's words, the one who has adorned the apostles with your grace.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες, όσον ημάς. Εξ ού ιδρώσος απέσταξε, θωμόν πολύ θεΐας ηλίσσασα, όθεν βόμενση. Χαίρε ο τόκος ο ένδροσος, ον γεβαιόν παρθένε, προεθεάσατο.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. We shout out hail, crying out to you, to be a port and haven for all who sail upon the stormy sea. Engulfed by sorrows and stumbling blocks, and by deceits unnumbered the enemy has said.
Και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν.
Χαρά σε θεία χαρίτωσον, ημών των λογισμών του κραυγάζειν σε, κεραίοι άφλεκτος βάτος. Νεφέλη ολόφωτε, ή τους πιστούς απαύστος, επισκιάζουσα.
Ου και λάτρεψαν τι Κριστί Θεοφρονές, παρά τον κτίσαντα, αλλά πυρός απειλή. Αντρίος φωτίσαντες χαίροντες εψαλών υπερήμνητε, ο των πατέρων Κύριος και Θεός ευλογητός.
Most holy Theotokos, save us. With our voices raised in hymns of praise, we cry to you, hail to the chariot that carries forth the living sun, the true vine, the best, the fruit, clusters of ripened grapes, flowing sweet with wine, and making glad the souls of those who in faith sing out your glory.
Most holy Theotokos, save us. Bride of God, from you the healer of mankind is born. Hail to the mystic rod. We cry the never-fading rose has budded and blossomed forth. Mankind is filled with joy, crying out to you. Hail Our Lady, for through you we are the heirs of life eternal.
Most holy Theotokos, save us. All the tongues of men cannot acclaim you worthily, Our Lady who is raised yet higher than the seraphim. In bringing forth Christ the King, ask Him for our sakes to deliver us from every harm that threatens us, who in faith bow down before you.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, εφημίσε. Μακαρίζοντα τα πέρατα και ανακράζηση, χαίρε όνομος ενώ δαχτύλο εγγεγραπτε Πάτρος ο Λόγος Αγνή, ο νικέτευε δίπλο ζωής τους θούλους σου, καταγράψε Θεοτόκε.
Now and always and forever and ever, amen. With our hearts bowed down, on bended knee, your servants come, entreating you, we pray. Incline your ear to our plea, and save us from sinking down, drowning in suffering, and preserve your flock. And Theotokos, guard your city from all foes that assault her.
Παιδάς ευαγείς εν τη καμίνω, ο τόκος εις Θεοτόκου διεσώσα το, τότε μεν τυπούμενος, νυν δε ενεργούμενος, την οικουμένην άπασαν, αγίρι ψάλουσαν, τον Κύριον υμνείτε τα έργα, και υπερυψούται εις πάντας τους αιώνας.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us. Your maiden in your womb have you received Him, the Word, and has given birth to Him who bears all things, nourished by your milk was He, who through you now feeds the world. By His own will and unto Him does all creation cry, let all His works now sing the Lord's praises, and exalt Him greatly from ages to all ages.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, μόης εις κατενόησεν εν φάτο το μέγα μυστήριον του τόκου σου, παιδες προειδίκησαν τούτο εμφανίστατα, μέσον πύρος ιστάμενοι και μη φλεγόμενοι, ακύρατε Αγία Παρθένε, όθεν σε υμνούμεν εις πάντας τους αιώνας.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us. We who by deceit were once stripped bare, wear the garment of incorruption by your giving birth. Seated in the dark of sin, we have come to see the light. For in you, made in full of grace, is the abode of light.
for this we sing a hymn of your praises and exalt you greatly from ages to all ages.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Άγιο Πνεύματι, νεκρίδια σου ζωοποιούνται, ζωή γαρτιν εν υπόστατον εκείσας, ευλαλία λαλή. Πρώην χρηματίζοντες, λεπροί αποκαθαίρονται, νοσοί διώκονται, πνευμάτων ιεριών τα πλήθη, ήτητε παρθένε βρωτών η σωτηρία.
Now and always and forever and ever, amen. Pure maiden who brought forth the world's salvation, through you we are raised from earth unto the heaven's heights. Ever blessed maiden, hail, shelter and protecting veil, a wall and rampart you have been to those who sing to you. Let all his words now sing the Lord's praises and exalt him greatly from ages to all ages.
Άφας γηγενής, σκυρτάτο του πνεύματι λαμπαδοχούμενος, πανηγύριζε το δε αηλωνών φύσης γερέρουσα, την ιεράν πανηγυρήν της αιωμήτωρος και βοάτο χέρις φαμακάριστε Θεοτό και αγνή τα υπάρθενε.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us from all harm, all evil and enemies which threaten mortal men, coming on the heels of sins too great to number which befall humanity, and let believers in their faithfulness cry hail to you as partakers of the everlasting joy that through you is bestowed over all mankind.
Θεοτό και σώσον ημάς, όφθης φωτισμός, ημών και βεβαίωση σώθεν βόμενση, και άστρον αδειτών, εις άγων κόσμο των μέγαν ηλίων, χαίρε δε ανοίξεσα την κεκλεισμένη αγνή, χαίρε στηλεπύρινε, εισάγουσα εις την άνω ζωή το ανθρώπινο.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us. Let us stand in awe as we in the temple of the Lord cry out to you. Hail, O Queen of all the world, and hail, O Mary, vessel of unending myrrh, which has been poured forth into you. And so we cry out, hail, Our Lady, purest and most beautiful among women, are you who have known no sin.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Άγιο Πνεύματι, υπεριστερά ή τον ελεήμονα από κοίσασα, χαίρεα υπάρθενε, οσίων πάντων χαίρε το καύχημα, των αθλητών στεφάνωμα χαίρεα πάντων τε, των δικαίων θείων εγκαλόπισμα, και ημών των πιστών το διάσωσμα.
Now and always and forever and ever, amen. Overlook our sins, forgive your inheritance, O God, and heed the prayer of her who has without seed on the earth conceived you. She has come before you now to plead for us, O Christ, her Son, who has for mankind's sake in your mercy chosen to become a man and be clothed in a form other than your own.
Mighty defender and commander, I, your city, sing hymns of victory ascribed to you. From all terrors you have rescued me, O Theotokos. I entreat you, for your power is invincible from all dangers that may threaten me. Deliver me that I may cry to you. Hail to you, O ever virgin bride.
Προστρεχόντων ο γάρ του ουρανού και της γης κατεσκεύασες επί της άχραντε οικίσας εν τη μήτρα σου και πάντα σοι προς φωνήν διδάξας. Hail, O pillar of virginity. Hail, O gateway of salvation. Hail, O beginning of the beholded and new creation. Hail, O bestower of God's bounty. Hail, for you regenerated those born in shame. Hail, for you gave thought to the mindless. Hail, who abolished the corrupter of minds. Hail, who bore the sower of chastity. Hail, O chamber of virginal wedlock. Hail, who joined the faithful to the Lord. Hail, O beautiful mother, nurturing virgins. Hail, O bridesmaid of holy souls. Hail, ever virgin and bride.
Fail to extol the multitude of your mercies. Though we sing praises numerous as the grains of sand in the sea, they are unworthy of all you have given to those who cry out to you. Alleluia.
Το δόχο
λαμπάδα της εν σκότη φανήσαν. Ορώμεν την Αγίαν Παρθένων, τον γάρ αηλδόν αυτούς αφός, οδηγεί προς νόσην θεϊκήν απαντάς. Αυγή τον νουν φωτίσουσα τραυγίδε, τιμωμένην ταύτα. Hail, O ray of the spiritual sun, Hail, O beam of unsetting light! Hail, O lightning that illumines souls! Hail, for you astound foes as thunder! Hail, for you bore the brilliant light! Hail, for you surged the multicolored stream! Hail, who depict the living model of the fount. Hail, who lifted the stain of sin. Hail, O water cleansing the conscious. Hail, O brimming cup with joy. Hail, O scent of the fragrance of Christ. Hail, life of the mystical banquet, Kere nymphi animfefte.
Grant release of all ancient debts. Mankind's Redeemer willingly came to those who had spurned his grace, and revoking the debtor's leisure, he hears from all, Alleluia.
Πάντες ως έμφυν των αών Θεοτόκε. Εν τη σιγαρική σας γαστρή, ως συνέχον πάντα τη χειρή Κύριος, υγείασεν, εδόξασεν, εδίδαξε βοάνση πάντας. Χαίρε σκηνή του Θεού και λόγων, χαίρε Αγία Αγίων μίζων, χαίρε κυβωτέ χρυσοθύσα το πνεύματι, χαίρε θησαυρέ της ζωής αδαπανητέ, χαίρε τίμιον διάδημα βασιλέων ευσεβών, χαίρε κόφημα σεβάσμιον ιερέων ευλαβών, χαίρε της εκκλησίας ο ασάλευτος πύργος, χαίρε της βασιλείας το απόρθητον τείχος, χαίρε δις εγείρονται τρόπεα, χαίρε δις εχθροί καταπίπτουσι, χαίρε χρωτός του αιμού θεραπεία, χαίρε ψυχής της εμείς σωτηρία, χαίρε νύμφη ανύμφευτε.
Χαίρε νύμφη.
mother worthy of all praise, who gave birth to the Logos, the holiest of holies, opanim nemiter, itekusa ton pandon, agion aiota ton logon, O mother, worthy of all praise, who gave birth to the Logos, the holiest of holies, accept this present offering, delivering us from every calamity, and save from the punishment to come those who cry out to you, Alleluia,
Alleluia, Alleluia,
on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, be gracious to us in our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, consider our weaknesses and heal them for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
The world offers you the author of all creation as the first fruits of nature, the God-bearing martyrs. O most merciful, by their intercessions through the Theotokos, preserve your church in perfect peace. Lord, have mercy. 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 Lord, have mercy.
O Christ, the God who is worshipped and glorified in heaven and on earth, throughout all time and in every hour, the patient, the compassionate, the lover of the righteous, the merciful to the sinful, calling all to salvation and promising the blessings to come. Do you, the same Lord, accept at this time our supplications and guide us to live according to your commandments? Sanctify our souls, cleanse our bodies, correct our thinking, purify our thoughts, and deliver us from every sorrow, evil, and distress. Protect us with your holy angels,
so that guarded and guarded by their company, we may reach the unity of the faith and the knowledge of your unapproachable glory. For you are blessed forever and ever. Amen.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always, and forever and ever. Amen. More honored than the cherubim, and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim. In purity you gave birth to God, the Logos. Truly you are the Mother of God. You do we magnify. In the name of the Lord, Father, give the blessing.
May God be merciful to us and bless us. May he cause his face to shine upon us and have mercy on us.
Ασπηλέ, αμόλυντε, αφθορέ, αχράντε, αγνή παρθένε, θεόν υφέ, δέσποινα. Η θεολόγων της ανθρώπης, τι παραδόξα σου κι εσύ ενώσασα και την αποστήσαν φύση του γένους ημών της ουρανής συνάψασα.
Lady.
Ή των απελπισμένων μόνη ελπής και των πολεμουμένων βοήθεια. Η ετοίμη αντίληψης των εισέ προστρέχοντων και πάντων των χριστιανών το καταφύγιον. Μη βδελείψει με των αμαρτωλών των εναγείτων εσχρής λογισμής και λόγης και πράξε συνόλων εμ' αυτών αχριώσαντα και τι των ιδανών του βίου ραθυμία γνώμη δούλων γενόμενων αλλός του φιλανθρώπου Θεού μήτη. Φιλανθρώπος πλαχνίσθετη επί εμή το αμαρτωλό και ασώτο και δέξι μου την νεκρή παρών χιλέων προσφερωμένη εσύ δέησι και το σώνιον και ημών δεσπότην και κύριον τη μητρική σου παρησία χρωμένη δισόπισον ή να ανοίξει καμή τα φιλάνθρωπα σπλάχνα της αυτού αγαθότητος και πάριδό μου τα αναρρύθμιτα πτέσματα επιστρέψει με προς μετάνοια και των αυτού εντολών εργάτην δόκιμων αναδείξει με και παρισόμοια ή ως ελεήμων και συμπαθής και φυλάγαθος εν με το παρόντι βίο θερμή προστάτης και βοηθός τας των εναντίον εφόδους αποτυχίζουσα και προσωτηρία καθοδηγούσαμε και το καιρό της εξόδου μου την αθλία μου ψυχήν περιέπουσα και τα σκοτεινά σώψεις των πονηρών δαιμόνων πόρο αυτής απελάβνουσα. Εν δε τη φοβερά ημέρα της κρίσεως της αιωνίου μεριωμένη κολάσεως και της απορρίτου δόξης του Σουϊού και Θεού ημών κληρονόμων με αποδεικνύουσα. Εις και τύχη μη δεσποινά μου υπεραγία Θεοτόκε δια της εις μεσητείας και αντιλήψεως άρητη και φιλανθρωπία του μονογενού σου Υιού του Κυρίου και Θεού και Σωτήρος ημών Ιησού Χριστού ο πρέπει πάσα δόξα τιμή και προσκύνησης συν το ανάρχο αυτού πατρί και το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωπιό αυτού πνεύματι νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν.
O Master, now that we are about to lie down to sleep, grant us repose of body and soul. Preserve us against the dark slumber of sin, and against all dark and pure pleasures of night. Quiet the assaults of our passion, quell the fiery darts of evil deceitfully cast against us. Still the impulses of our flesh, and lull all earthly and worldly thoughts within us. Grant us, O Lord, watchful mind, innocent thoughts, a sober heart, and gentle sleep free from evil dreams. And at the hour of prayer, awaken us strong in the practice of your commandments. And keeping the remembrance of your decrees unbroken, give us the grace to sing your glory throughout the night, to praise, bless, and glorify your honorable and magnificent name, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever, to the ages. Amen.
Υπερένδοξε, αϊπάρθενε, ευλογημένη Θεοτόκε, προσάγαγε την μετέραν προσευχή, το Υιό σου και Θεό ημών, και αίτησε η να σώσει, δια σου τας ψυχάς ημών.
The Father is my hope, the Son is my refuge, the Holy Spirit my protection. O Holy Trinity, glory to you.
Την πάσαν ελπίδα μου είσαι ανατίθιμη. Μήτυρ του Θεού φυλάξω με υπό τη σκέπη σου.
Most merciful Master, Lord Jesus Christ, through the intercessions of His most pure and holy Mother, through the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, the supplications of the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, the holy glorious and praiseworthy apostles, the holy glorious and victorious martyrs, our venerable and God-bearing fathers, the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of the saints we commemorate today, of St. Mark the Evangelist, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for He is a good God who loves mankind. Let us pray for peace of the world.
For all pious and orthodox Christians,
tribulation.
For Archbishop Alexios and all our brotherhood in Christ,
tribulation.
For our country and for all our civic authorities,
tribulation.
For our fathers, mothers, brothers, and sisters absent from among us,
tribulation.
For those who have mercy on us and those who serve us,
tribulation.
For all who hate us and all who love us,
tribulation.
For all who ask us, unworthy though we be, to pray for them,
tribulation.
For the release of captives,
tribulation.
For travelers by land, sea, and air,
tribulation.
For all the sick and the afflicted,
tribulation.
Let us also pray for the abundance of the fruits of the earth,
tribulation.
For our parents, brothers, and sisters departed this life, who now lay here in pious rest, and for all Orthodox everywhere,
let us also pray for ourselves.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison.
At the exceeding beauty of your virginity, and at the radiance of your bright purity, Gabriel stood amazed in awe and called to you, O Theotokos, how shall I find words of praise that are fitting to honor you? By what name shall I call you? As I wonder, I hesitate, and therefore cry to you as commanded, hail you, O maiden, filled with grace. Christ our God, have mercy on us and save us. May the Holy Trinity protect and keep all of you. Amen. A blessed evening, and we're inviting all of you to join us next door. Each and every week, we kind of forget really how difficult it is, but each week, starting with our Philoptikos the first week, then our Greek language school, then our Goya, tonight our parish council, and then next week the Ahep and the daughters, they come together and they prepare a beautiful meal. So when you go up and you get your food, for it is indeed blessed, say thank you to them, because it's indeed a blessing that they do this for our St. Mark Church. And tonight there's a very special thing going on. It's Gerard's famous soup. So we're really excited that tonight, it's indeed a blessing. Enjoy it as I know I will. May God bless you all. Our ushers will take care of you to lead you away. May the Holy Mother of God be with us always. Amen. Yes.
Oh, Virgin pure, immaculate, Holy. Is all due. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, more radiant than the rays of sun and higher than the heavens. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, delight of virgin choruses, superior to angels. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, much brighter than the firmament and purer than the sun's light. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, more holy than the multitude of all the heavenly armies. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, O ever Virgin Mary, of all the world the Lady. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, O bride of pure immaculate, O Lady Panagia. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, O Mary, bride and queen of all, the cause of jubilation. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, majestic maid and queen of all, O our most holy mother. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, more honorable than cherubim, beyond compare, more glorious. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, than immaterial seraphim, and greater than angelicals. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, rejoice, O son of cherubim, rejoice, O hymn of angels. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, rejoice, O road of seraphim, the joy of the archangels. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, rejoice, O peace and happiness, the harbor of salvation. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, O sacred chamber of the Word, the lure of incorruption. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, rejoice, delightful paradise, a blessed life eternal. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, rejoice, O wood and tree of life, the fount of immortality. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, I supplicate you, Lady, now do I call upon you. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, and I beseech you, Queen of all, I beg of you your favor. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, majestic maiden, spotless one, O Lady Panagia. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, I call upon you fervently, O sacred hallowed temple. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, assist me and deliver me, protect me from the enemy. Rejoice, O unwedded. Master, a blessed life eternal. Rejoice, O Lord.